With the Bearcats, it ain't always pretty, but they'll go at you hard. And no doubt they're bringing some energy from yesterday's double OT thriller.
Right on the drive to the bucket, got it on the window!
And we all know, being an underdog with nothing to lose is a dangerous thing.
To the Big East Championship presented by American Eagle Outfitters, part of Championship Week, brought to you by Dick's Sporting Goods.
Yeah, I'm up at Brooklyn, now I'm down in Tribeca, right next to the Narrow, but I'll be hood forever. I'm the new Sinatra, and since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Yeah, they love me everywhere. I used to cop in Harlem, all of my Dominicanos right there up on Broadway. Pulled me back to that McDonald's, took it to my stash spot, 560 State Street. Catch me in the kitchen like a Simmons whipping pastry. Cruising down A Street, off-white Lexus, driving so slow, but BK is from Texas. Me, I'm up at Bed-Stuy, home of that boy Biggie. Now I live on Billboard, and I brought my boys with me. Say what up to Tata, still sipping my top, sitting courtside, Knicks and Nets give me high five. I be spiked out, I could trip a referee, tell by my attitude that I most definitely from.
Can't believe he made it. They got it in. Kilpatrick throws it ahead. Johnson, the exclamation point. 'Syracuse has a chance for a heave. Jardine.
Look at these kids. Enjoy it.
Huge win for Cincinnati. Their biggest since they came into the Big East Conference. In 2005-2006, they will play for the Big East Championship tomorrow night.
The Garden is the Georgetown and Syracuse playground, and the Bearcats hung in and beat them both.
Right on the drive to the bucket, got it out the window!
It's been impressive, man, especially against the Orange. From the get-go, they had a plan. Hit big shots, played hard, rebounded, and shut the door on a Q's comeback.
Johnson, the exclamation point.
A message to the maid. they play my song on so many different dials. Cause I got more hits than a disciplined child. So when they see me, everybody barack, barack. Man, I'm like a young gun, fully black, barack. I cry teardrops over the massive attack. I only make hits like I work with a racket and back. Look on my jacket and hat, so damn bizarre, so down to earth. I'm bringing gravity back, adopted by the major. I want my family back. People work hard just to get all their salary tax. Look, I'm just a writer from the ghetto like Mallory Black. Man,
where the hell's all the sanity at?
Damn, I used to be the kid that no one cared about. That's why you have to keep screaming till they hear you out.
Oh, written in the stars, a million miles away, a message to the main. Oh, yeah. The seasons come and go, but I will never change, and I'm on my way. Oh, 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 oh.
Yeah, I needed a change. When we ate, we never took, cause we needed a change. Even gave up believing and praying. I even done illegal stuff and was leading astray. They say that money is the root of the evilest ways. But have you ever been so hungry it keeps you awake? Mate, now my hunger will leave them amazed. Great, it feels like a long time coming. Bam, since the day I thought of that cunning plan. One day I had a dream, I tried to chase it, but I wasn't going nowhere. Running, man, I knew that maybe someday I would understand. Trying to change a tenner to 100 grand. Everyone's a kid that no one cares about. You just gotta keep screaming till they hear you out.